it's like melted. Let's take a look under the hood.
So as you can see, it is the orange crush, just what you're looking for. And under all the equipment to the deep end, you get the 3.60 variable valve time engine. And as you've done your research, you know what this thing's capable of. Compared to 2010, 40% more horsepower, 10% better torque, and 50% better fuel economy. As you can see here, all your fluids are labeled in yellow, easily to use, new and tidy to work on. And yeah, it's viewing all the specs in this bad boy. So let's take this out here, put it down. As you can see, it doesn't have any of the chrome packages either. It's all body color, monotone paint. You know, come on to the side. It does have the nice wheels there. As you requested, it's real sharp. As I always know, the Wranglers are so close to the front, so when you're doing any sort of off-roading, you get a little more. Again, you got the just the black running boards here. Again, like you want them. Take off the side. You see this thing's got the full little leather package and pretty much every option you could want in the Jeep, this guy comes with. So firing up here, you got your full 430F, so it does come with the navigation as well. As you can see right there. Also, you got your cruise control on the right, all your Blue Connect and voice command on the left, as well as all your features on the right. Yep, so you got all your auto windows here, AC here, heated seats, your 115 volt plug-in like your household. Again, everything that you're looking for. It does only come with the hard top group here, not dual top, so you don't get the black and the soft one, only this guy you see right here. As you can see with the Sahara Unlimited, you get the nice looking back seat as well, also all done up in leather. Just step around to the back. So here you go. Obviously know how all the storage works. And with the hard top, people used to complain in the past about where they always put their hardware, where they take it off in the summer. That problem is solved as well. Your hardware goes right in here, so you're not going to lose it. Anyway there, Christopher, I think I'd give you the full walkaround so you can see that this is the one you're looking for. If you want, I can stay here late tonight and we can come make a deal. Give me a show here. The number here at the dealership is 780-473-6388. Thanks, Chris.